In state of addiction coverage, two Philadelphia-based drug suppliers have been sentenced for dealing thousands of bags of fentanyl branded with the Chanel logo in Lancaster County. Joshua Flores and Jacob Delmonte each got 6 to 12 years in prison. Assistant District Attorney Barry Goldman says they brought a staggering amount of fentanyl to Lancaster County. Detectives found 7,800 bags of fentanyl packaged in bricks and what's known as ice cream sandwiches. Flores and Delmonte pled guilty in a plea deal to felony possession with intent to deliver.